everybody, Marvin Matisse here. My cousin Jonathan's gonna be back soon. But, so, oh, yeah. Turn it back in. I need to do this again. Actually, it comes to a coincidence that, like, I tried doing this 2 times already, and it didn't work, so, alright, hello everybody, Marvin Baptiste here, my cousin Jonathan should be back in a while, I'm gonna force him to say hi, and yeah. So last time when we were doing this, actually, we have finished, defeating the Joker, and now we are on our way to, goodness gracious. What up, I'm back! Jonathan. If you don't know, but I'm recording.
Yeah.
I'm recording right now.
I know.
If you know, then, like, what you do, you should know.
What can I do for you?
I heard you last time.
Whatever. Anyways, so, we have defeated the Joker, and with my cousin's help, Jonathan, we will now be going to do our next mission.
Marvin, I can't really hear you.
Why not?
I don't know.
But you just heard me, didn't you?
A little bit.
Okay, so where do we have to go? Okay, so I'm expecting that we have to go to Arkham. So, let's be on our merry, merry way. Batman, stop drifting. Batman, stop drifting. Whatever. Need a pair of that pop, cause I'm back.
I guess it's tedious people.
So Jonathan.
Yeah?
What do you think of Arkham City? Do you think it's a nice place for villains? I mean, I think Batman, was being smart because he was actually being generous. He made a city for villains. Now, that time, I thought that was a little risky. Considering that it's villains, I think they would turn their back on each other and then defeat everybody and kill them. But, of course, I think Batman, yeah.
Spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous...
We don't want you. We want...
Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
Gosh, you can't just be quiet for one cutscene? Goodness.
I have you been quiet for one cutscene.
No, you haven't.
They have.
No, you haven't. You haven't been quiet for the whole cutscene.
We can head her off in the maze.
Well, this is a big maze. I don't know why Batman would choose this.
Yeah, the DS version isn't that big, but
the DS version is the same thing as this. Actually, to be honest, the DS version isn't. But of course, we need to. Where is my? Okay.
Of course, we need to get off the road. Catwoman's gonna hit her.
Yes. Happy now, Jonathan?
No.
You're not happy? Okay, then you can leave. It's okay, Jonathan. You don't have to stay if you don't want to because you're not happy. It's not my fault. I try to make you happy, but you don't want to be happy. So I get you.
I didn't say I didn't want to be happy. I said I'm not happy.
Exactly, you don't want to be happy because you're not happy.
It won't work.
Wait, what happened to
your Wii?
Your Wii won't work?
It will work, it's just, I don't know if the sensor thing works.
Do you know where your sensor bar is?
No, yeah, I don't know if my sensor bar is like, you know, there.
If my godfather gives Jonathan, if my godfather gives me the Xbox that he promised, then I'll let you buy.
Get out of here.
So actually, you need to pull that hat down and build Batman. This. Okay, well, Batman could come over here and they see me roll. Oh. There is an easy way to knock Harley Quinn down. So the parachute. Okay, watch this. You have to blow up this in order to get her.
Sucker!
Get down to the ground, woman.
No one told you to be speeding.
Oh, and that's one of the trucks that will encounter. That's one of the trucks that we'll get. But it costs them. I jumped over it. Okay, so there's actually this that we need to break. So this is actually what the hamster ball is for. This is actually what the hamster ball is for. Jonathan, look, I told you, you need a bad suit to glide. You don't listen. You need a bad suit to glide. You don't listen.
Okay.
And then that should break them.
We miss?
No, you're gonna die. Told you. Sorry, there's something stuck in my throat.
Again, who told you to be speeding? Not poison ivy.
It's Poison Ivy, Bane, and Penguin. You just stuck that on there! Go out the way. put on. That you don't know where the channels are,
my
didn't
you? My dad can fix this. My dad's gonna fix this.
Or you just need to buy a new Wii.
No. You mean I need to buy a new TV, Marvin?
No, you need a new Wii.
No, I need to find the channel. Not on the Wii, on the TV.
Oh, you're talking about the... Yeah, your dad can't fix that. You.
I checked all the channels all the way was on. It didn't work. Ha! Don't be stupid. If Bane actually hit the.
I mean, if they didn't hit it, then they could have gone through it. And there we go. We have defeated Arkham Asylum. Oh, so close. Defeated it? Awesomeness? Marvin signing out. Jonathan signing out. We're out. We out. Peace. Come on.